Shoni Schimmel, the reason for the buzz tonight. The Atlanta Dream come in with a WNBA All-Star MVP with a huge Northwest following.
I've never had so much fun on the road this year. Due to Shoni, I mean, everybody's cheering for her. Shoni, Shoni. We feel loved everywhere we go. It's just an amazing feeling. I've never felt it before.
We're here because Shoni Schimmel is the MVP and representing all natives across the United States. We're very proud of her accomplishments and the door she's opening for all of our kids to follow.
I think of it as a home game, you know, just to be able to have those fans behind you. I can't wait to see them all out there. I talked to people today and they came from Wyoming. It's awesome just to hear people's stories of where they come from and sit there and just watch us play basketball.
The crowd right now yelling, Shoni, Shoni.
Amazing. They're on their feet for Shoni Schimmel.
Nice job, Sancho.
Schimmel again gets by Sue. There's the finger roll. All of a sudden, Shoni Schimmel's working. The All-Star Sue Bird working on Bird. Nice crossover. Gets by Sue. The little finger roll. And it goes down. That was the nicest move of the night by Shoni Schimmel. Well, on Shoni Schimmel night here in Seattle, where the entire Pacific Northwest showed up to see her.
Can you stand up, pal?
They're behind you, okay.
Thank you.
It's been a lot for her. It's been overwhelming, but she's handled it just like a true professional. She's a very mature and intelligent young lady, and she just takes it in stride. For her to be up here and have this kind of adulation and people behind her, I know it's a great feeling for her.
What a homecoming.
It's amazing, you know. I'm thankful for everybody who came out tonight. This is home to me, and for everybody to come out, you know, show their support. Thank you guys, and I love you guys.